Hey and welcome to Ahrefs' monthly product updates. We have four quick tool updates to share today. Let's start with Site Explorer. You can now select exact dates in search-related reports when working with historical data. Just click on the date picker and select Custom Date to open the calendar view. We've also added more handy presets to the date picker. Yesterday, a week ago, a month ago, and so on. Moving on to Keywords Explorer. We've added a new export mode called Group by Terms. Now when you select the checkbox beside Group by Terms and then hit the Export button, the CSV file you get will show you all keywords grouped by terms. This is just like how you see them inside Keywords Explorer itself. The number of export rows spent is based on the number of keywords exported, even if a keyword is shown under multiple term groups. Moving on to Site Audit. We've updated the All Issues page. Now if there's a new issue that wasn't present on a site in the previous crawl, it will be labeled with this new badge. You can also use this new issues filter to quickly sort the report. And finally, moving on to Content Explorer. You can now export up to 1,000 websites from the Websites tab. Before, you were limited to the top 100 websites. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Canny link in the description below. See you in the next update and have a great day.